I'm Savannah Renberg. I was born and raised in Pasco County, and my mom is a teacher in Pasco County, and I hope to be a teacher when I grow up. I've been accepted into the University of North Florida. I'm waiting on my acceptance from Troy University, which is actually in Alabama. So I'm not exactly sure which school yet. My major that I'm intending on going into is English education, and I hope to be a college professor, so that'll take several years, but that's the plan. I would define a role model as someone that stands for what they truly believe in, and they follow whatever that is. My mom probably made a huge impact just because she's a teacher, and she has influenced my career path. I've gotten to volunteer a lot in elementary schools, and it has just like opened my eyes to what I want to do, and it's just always given me that interest in education. And recently I've been volunteering at Chester Taylor Elementary School. You know, when you go there, it's just like, okay, I'm here to volunteer. And then once you start, like, you know, you look around at the students and how much they look up to you, just like, whoa, you're here. And just the impact that you can make to them, and a real difference that they can see, you know, a role model in their community. Work hard from the beginning, because it always pays off at the end. You just don't have any more stress once you've been working, and you just have this habit of, you know, studying. Good habits all around will always pay off.